In this video, we are going to look at the new function of Civil 3D 2022 version, that is the modified or new feature for connected alignments. So this is something different from the earlier versions. So in my drawing, I have two alignments, alignment 2 and alignment 1. So for each of these alignments, I have two offset alignments at 3.5 meter offset either side, and the cross slope I have selected is a minus 2.5 for all cases in this example. So what I am going to do is I am going to create a connected alignment with the new features in Civil 3D 2022. So first I will go to Home tab and go to Alignment and go to Create Connected Alignment. So it is asking me for the first alignment. I will select this one as my first alignment, and for the second alignment I will select this offset. It is asking for the location of the connected alignment. I will click somewhere here, so my offset alignment or connected alignment will be looking like that. Now I am right clicking, or I can press enter. Now it will give you a window to fill up the connected alignment parameters and other properties. So here you can set the name, as you all know. Here you can set connection in and connection out. Connection in means the first alignment, connection out means the second alignment, in order the way you selected those alignments. So you can set the alignment style. Here I will select layout style and I will turn off the labels. And you can set a design criteria if you need for this connected alignment. And this is the most important part in Civil 3D 2022. This is the new part. You have the parameters tab here. You can set up the connected alignment curve. Initially, in the earlier version, you have only one curve which is connecting from this point to this point. But here you have several options: free curve, fillets, curve, spiral, like that. Let us say you are going to have a free curve fillet. So here my curve radius is, let us say, 30 meters, and you have two options: greater than 180 of degree in the curve, that means a curve like this, or less than 180 actually. If you go with the greater than 180 option, it would look like a loop ramp here. So I am going with a degree of curvature less than 180, which is the normal intersection curve. So this is a new feature in Civil 3D 2022, where you can have a offset from the offset alignment for connected alignment. That means currently you can have a offset from the offset alignment. Earlier you don't have a offset. You will connect the connected alignment to this offset alignment of the parent alignments. But in this case, you have the freedom to have another offset from the offset alignment. Let us say for the offset inside, you don't you have a 3.5 meter offset, and for offset outside you don't have offset there. So here you can set up the connection overlap, which means how much distance both the two alignments will be overlapping. So you can have a preview here. Because of the screen size, you can see the other, you can't see the other part, but you can see this is having a zero offset, but here this has a 3.5 meter offset. So if you need other type of parameters, you can set here. Currently the spiral I have set up the spiral curve spiral option. Now the spiral parameters are like this, so since these are too much, I will change them from here. Let us say I will have the spiral parameters as 10 meter here. So if you go with the preview, you can see this will be updated. So if you don't want the offset parameter here also, you can set it to zero. Likewise, you can change your parameters if you want to change that parameter like that. Then as in the older version, you can use the connected profile. So you can set up the profile here. So if you can set up this offset slope also from here, cross slope. So if you can set up a cross slope, or you can set up a delta elevation where there will be a change in elevation. So you can set up the curve parameters as well. Let's say the curve length is something like 20 meters, right? So those are the parameters you can set for the connected alignment. Also, you can set up the profile curve type as well. So I will click OK here. Now you can see I have a connected alignment which is at an offset from the first alignment, and it will be connecting with the overlap with the second alignment on this direction. So if I create the profile view for this one, you will see the profile view for that one according to the parameters. So that is how to create a new featured connected alignment from the Civil 3D 2022 version.